Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome again to A Farmer Plays Lord of the Rings Online. Today, we're here at a location in Angmar, a place which the mouse is hovering around right now. You can say that three times fast without with a tripping of the tongue. I applaud you. I cannot say it once, so there it is. Today, we're going to start Book 7, Chapter 1, Hidden in Shadow. It is a pity that Coronir could not steel his heart against the watchers of Ramas Duelon. The power of the stones is terrible. Many of the hillmen tried to flee back through the Ramas Duelon and perished. We marched on, but ere we came unto Corn Doom, we were beset by orcs and creatures more terrible. Golondir was lost and our numbers were scattered. The scarce remnant that remained has barely managed to avoid the snares of the enemies for the last few years. But I fear Angmar has grown too strong and we will not be able to hide forever. I have learned that one party of my kindred is encamped at a place called Garth Fortnir, far to the north in the eastern reaches of Himbar. Go to them, if you would, and lend them what aid you may. Alright. It's like we're as south as we possibly can be, and now we're going as far north as possibly can be. And I did this actually because I was trying to do something with my warden. I don't remember what it was. It was a warden quest. It wasn't a book quest, but I kind of got trapped into doing it because it was like, you know, a whole lot of fun. Alright, so you see my location up here. You see this lake. There is a fortress right here. And over here is kind of just mountains. There is some stuff down here, kind of like a housing district, if that could be said, for the hillmen. Now these two trees here are what we're looking for. We want to go down here, actually. Little bit of ancient iron, you know. Gonna need a lot of it level up before Moria, so keep at that. Now we want to go down here. And so this lake is kind of also your reference point. And you want to come in between here the trees, and there's a path that leads up into the mountains. And yeah, then you're there. First, I bonked my head vigorously at finding this place. Many long and great detours to no avail, actually. Though I did find it eventually, just, you know, it was eventually. Are you the one I need to speak to?
Greetings.
You have come from Kurnir by way of Bragiar? Welcome, then, and well met. Indeed, we could use your aid. These last few years have seen us nearly vanquished. It is not for me to tell you of our woes. You should enter within and speak with Lorniel, Golondir's daughter. Alright, we will. Some trading going on. Breastplate, wild silver coin. Some old stuff. Probably good idea to bind our milestone location to this place. She seems to be in here. There she is.
Might you spare a moment of your time?
Edit, may I have a word with you? Master Elrond requests your presence in Rivendell on a matter of some urgency. His messenger did not reveal the reason for this summons. Perhaps Elrond has needed you now of the strength of the dwarves. That friendship may have waned, but let it not break forever. There are too many evils abroad for dwarves and elves to meet in anger. Travel along the eastern road beyond the troll shores of the hidden whale of Rivendell to speak with Arlen. It must be important. Yeah. Oh. Unlikely fellowship. This is, oh! Yeah, I'm not supposed to. That makes sense. Or. Well, it didn't make sense, but it makes sense that it didn't make sense because, you know, wrong person. But she was glowing like that on the map because she is a forward to probably the books that take place in Moria.
Greetings.
Alright. This is probably going to make a lot more sense. I do not believe for good fortune alone brings you hither, my good dwarf. Come, we have much to speak about.
Would you do something?
If you came from Bragiar, I have no doubt you heard that my father was lost. He was indeed lost to us, but I do not believe he was slain. Oh. My apologies. I have heard reports from our allies that he was taken captive and is being held within the dungeons of Khorne Dûm. One such ally, a sympathetic hillman from the hostile eastern tribes named Ragnall, claims that he has acquired a scroll from the libraries of Khorne Dûm that tells how to gain access to the city. If you would meet Ragnall and obtain the scroll from him, it would be a tremendous step towards freeing my father from the clutches of the enemy. Be wary though. He will be waiting just south of Bale, Bale Cath Ranach, a hillman village which lies to the southwest of Garth Fortnir. Most of the hillmen there are in the service of the Iron Crown. Okay.
Enemies.
You were sent by the woman from the south? Here, take the scroll. My people are suspicious. I must go at once. Ooh. Well, normally they would probably attack. We'll see if I... Let's see what happens. Nothing? Alright. That's what should have happened, so we made it happen. Speak to Lorniel.
What do you need?
Did you find Ragnall? Ah, that must be the scroll he told of. Let me see it.
Could I speak with you a moment?
I fear we may have been deceived, Edit, for this scroll is written in the Black Speech and may say nothing of value. I cannot say, for Black Speech is not a tongue with which I am familiar. Even so, I would know what it said. Perhaps the elf Lairdan may know some proficiency in this writing. He is an old friend of my father's and is here in Garth Forthnir. Take the scroll to him and ask his opinion. If it may help us free my father, then we must learn its secrets at once. Okay. This guy must be here somewhere. Golodi's room is there. He is here. Two doors. Impressive. We have been hard pressed by enemy for many years, but it's taken a toll on off It has taken a toll of all here, but none as much as Lorniel. Alas, but I have never taken the time to learn the cruel mutterings of the orcs. I have no desire to speak with them by any means save my sword. If this scroll indeed comes from Carn Doom, Elrond Half-Elven may have an interest in it, and he assuredly knows the Black Speech. Go to Rivendell and seek out the master of the last homely house, if he would know the answer to your riddle. Alright. Seems it's time for mustering in Rivendell.
Hope is not in vain.
What is this? You were sent by the daughter of Golondir and by the elf Laerdan? What a strange fate has brought you hither. The shadow of Angmar has grown with the shadow in the east. Give me the scroll, I will unravel this mystery for you.
Hope is not in vain.
Lorniel's hopes were not wholly in vain, for this scroll does indeed reveal a way to pass the gates of Carn Doom. The scroll tells of a special key needed, fourths of a dire black iron found only in the foul pits of Angmar, and the secrets of its crafting. I believe such a key could be made of Mithril, for the strength of Moria's silver may overcome whatever resistance the lock may give. Unfortunately, we have not Mithril to use. Perhaps you could seek the aid of Lord Dvalin in Thorin's Hall in Ered Luin. The dwarves know best the secrets of Mithril. It is they you should speak with. I have transcribed the contents of the scroll in Westron. The dwarves should have no difficulty reading it. Okay. A dwarf mystery. I'm going to muster an Ostgurth. I think from there I can take a horse to Bree, and from there I can go to the Blue Mountains.
Stay and speak with me a moment. What do you want?
Greetings, dwarf. You have come from Elrond of Rivendell? Then you will have the aid of Durin's folk. Let me see that scroll.
Will you help me?
That we can forge this key, I have no doubt. But there are some items we will need before we can begin. Master Elrond's instructions say that we need Mithril, but there is none to be had in Blue Mountains. also we will need something to cast a mold from. Now, one of the gifts Bilbo took back from the Lonely Mountains was a nugget of mithril. I doubt he understood its value, so he probably left it behind when he returned to Rivendell. However, he may have given it to the Matham House in Mickledelving. Perhaps the keeper of the Matham House can help you with that. As for the casting, Atli Spider-Bane has sent word that Archite guards found a ruined key amongst the bodies of the Black Wolves. John Brackenbrook may still have it. If their leader was from Angmar, as I have heard, it may be the key is just what we need to cast the mold. Okay. So we need to go to the Shire, Mickledelving, shouldn't be a problem, and Archite, which shouldn't be a problem either.
Lovely day, isn't it?
Hello there. What can I do for you? A mithril nugget? Never heard of it. Oh, you mean that chunk of silver old Bilbo brought back from his adventures? I thought it was too light for real silver. Well, it must have little value then, and I don't see why we should keep it. You're quite welcome to take it. Here. Excellent. And... oh, we can run down here to the... stable master.
How do you do?
I do well. I actually want to go to Combe. A little bit shorter than for Bree.
How can I be of service?
Greetings, friend. What may I help you with? You say you have come all the way from the Blue Mountains to retrieve that old ruined key we found among the Black Wolves' belonging? It is true that it was found amongst the things believed were Calder Cobbs, which is the only reason I kept it. It's quite useless. Here, may it assist you in your endeavors. Alright, seems like we're going back to Dvalin.
Well,
I was right. The Hobbit did indeed have Bilbo's nugget. I hope you didn't have to hurt anyone to get it. Foxtail didn't even know what it was. Well, it should be no surprise to me. I Hobbit would not know truly precious metals if you gave them a hoard. And I see you retrieved the key from John Brackenbrook. We have all we need. Now go and take these items to Litli by the forge there. He will get started on the key. Alright. Litli is right here.
What do you need?
Wow. So you're the one Dwalin was talking about. You have the Mithril, I see, and that foul key from the Angmarim. Alright then, give them here. I'll get started on smelting down that Mithril. The problem is that there will be a problem shaping this metal. Perhaps you should speak to Dwalin. I have to wait for him. He needs a certain kind of hammer. Now I can speak to Dwalin about it.
Greetings.
A mithril shaping hammer? Bah, I've seen but one of those in my entire life, and I've not seen one since. Oh dear.
Might you lend me an ear?
To work with Mithril, you need a special hammer. So special, in fact, that we've only ever had one here in Thorin's Hall. Thror's hammer, the hammer of Thorin's grandfather, which Thrain brought here. Of course, since we never had any Mithril to work, we never used it. Then most of the Longbeards moved back to the Lonely Mountain, the hammer got left behind, and as an insult to us, I'm sure the Dowarans took it and placed it in Skorgrim's tomb as a tribute to him. At least that is what one of them told us. We've tried reclaiming that tomb, but it seems cursed. Wild things started lurking in the shadows there. I would say we should just let it lie there, but this task of yours is important enough to warrant opening the tomb again. You'll not find any dwarves willing to go in there, so you'll need to retrieve the hammer yourself. The tomb lies south of here in the Bergholt. Alright.